Christmas is a family time. People are supposed to stay home and spend quality time with their families, but not everyone can. Some jobs still need to be done during this period. Who wants to do that?
I've been working at the college now for about a year, just doing security. I've never before had to work in all my previous occupations, never had to work on Christmas night before.
Have yourself a
Most people in security work at night. There's less demand during the day. But I've reached the age where I think I prefer working during the day. But you find that if you're working at night quite often, the following day it's very difficult to sleep. You know, there's a lot more noise, your sleep pattern is broken up, and for people doing it when they're young, it's not too difficult. But as I think they get older, they realize that they just don't get time with their family.
Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, I'll try.
Yeah, well, I won't guarantee that I'll necessarily be here, you know? It's not an ordinary night.
I know, but okay. I'm coming alone.
Yeah.
Not the car, just me alone.
So okay, right.
Next 20 minutes or so.
All right.
Principally, you should be at the entrance gates most of your time, because if you leave, you're leaving the place open and anyone can walk in. It's not likely to happen over the Christmas period.
I've done that mainly, yeah, doing security at night, but my wife doesn't really like it. She prefer, you know, women prefer it if you're at home at night. She knew that I'd be on tonight. But you're right, you know, it is cold tonight.
Yourself.